Yeah, it's tough. So it's it's not that I was expecting it or anything like that, or disappointed. Cole felt that there was need a bit of a change to get the lines going again, and it was the right call. You know, we got a goal back, and it was definitely important for us to get that.
When did you know the lines were going back together to normal?
I didn't really notice it until probably a couple shifts in, when I jumped in for with Pev and Jordy at the beginning, and then the next shift I saw Luch and the crutching line together. So I figured for sure. But,
didn't know if it was told to you in the intermission.
I don't think we need to know. I think it's we get comfortable with whoever we play against, and he knows that we trust him with whatever lines we have. So that's good.
Through 40 minutes, you took 8 shots, 5 go on net. You must have felt good. More of a flow for you?
Or? Yeah, I felt really good throughout the game here today, and created the energy that I wanted to do for the team. I just couldn't put it in today, and that's going to happen sometimes. But I was definitely happy with our effort today.